you can tell when someone has cauliflower ear because their ear gets large and bumpy from the blood clots, like this guy.
Cauliflower ear, you should wear headgear while you wrestle, or else your ear will get slammed to the ground and you'll get cauliflower ear. To treat your cauliflower ear, you must go to the doctor so that they can cut open your ear where the blood clots are to drain the blood from the blood clots, and your ear will get back to normal soon.
Cartilage is what makes your ear retain its shape. Cauliflower ear is when a blood clot, bruise, or cut prevents the blood from carrying oxygen to the cartilage. When this happens, the cartilage dies and the ear cannot retain its shape.
Oh! This is too graphic for you guys to see!
Sometimes I have a hyperextended elbow. R. A. Extreme pain radiating from your elbow. And B. Your elbow is bent the wrong way.
To prevent hyperextending elbow, tape your elbow so it doesn't bend backwards. And to treat it, put ice on it and go to the doctor immediately.
A hyperextended elbow occurs when the elbow is forced to bend the wrong way, creating damage to the ligaments and the structures of your elbow.
This is equipment you need for wrestling.
A singlet.
Knee pads.
Headgear.
Optional.
Knee pads are also optional.
And shoes!
Wrestling will usually take place in a high school gym. Notice how there is a large mat with a ring around it and a smaller circle in the center of the ring.
Each round is up to 2 minutes long, and there can be up to 3 rounds in a match, including overtime and sudden death.
See how he's in a good low stance?
They also have a good grip and are very close to each other.
Everything is always quick and decisive.
Conditioning is key.
Moves are done quickly.
The mats are also very clean.
Always remember to shower after a match and check yourself over for ringworm.
Yeah, you should also use some kind of strong dandruff shampoo to make sure you don't get any diseases or anything, because those have disinfectants in them.
To win a match, you must have 6 points.
A 6-point spread.
6-point spread, meaning that you must have 6 points over your opponent, or pin your opponent.
Which is an automatic win.
Yeah. Or you can win a round by decision, which is when the time limit ends and you just have more points than your opponent.
The end.
That's not quite the end, Hillary.
I'm sorry.
We still got some time left here.
A lot of ideas.
At the end of the 2 minutes, you are usually absolutely pooped.
Yes.
Which is why they give you a break, so that you can run to your corner, talk to your coach, and of course, get a drink of water.
Yeah.
And you're usually wrestling really butch people.
Yeah.
Wrestling is a butch sport, so if you're anorexic, don't go in it.
Yeah, those are a pretty intense 2 rounds.
It's true.
Yeah.
Those 2 rounds can feel like you've been running, like sprinting, for 6 hours.
Especially when you have a really fat person laying on top of you.
Muscles are also good for wrestling.
You find lots of bruises.
Yeah.
If you push someone out of the round, you get 1 point.
Ring.
The ring.
Ring, you get 1 point.
You find lots of bruises.
You said that already.
I know. I was trying to be funny.
You're not very funny.
I know.
Accidents often occur during wrestling, such as a hyperextended elbow or cauliflower ear.
Note
how he is talking to Mr. Blank now. Mr. Blank will be giving him advice on how to beat his opponent.
Quite.
Look how Brady's in the zone there.
Yeah, I can see a very shiny patch on Mr. Blank's head.
Notice how pooped Brady looks here, and that's after only his first round.